Well, good afternoon, my Facebook friends around the world, coming to you live right here in sunny South Florida. We got another package shipped down here to Mr. Sunshine, Eddie, and Leo DeLine. This is coming from Bella Boutique over there in Bardonia, New York. That would be Robin Canton. Robin, we got a gift here. I don't know what we got. We're going to take a look at it. It's from Mr. Sunshine and Leo the Lion. Well, things are taking place. We're going to go ahead. We're going to get it open here. We're going to open up the edge here. We're going to see what we got going on. And we're going to see what we got here from Bella Boutique here at Bardonia, New York. Then we're going to pull these. Oh, boy. Look at this. Leo the Lion, Leo J. Matthew, there you go. We're talking about the world of fashion. Yes, there it is. Bella Boutique, thank you. We follow and like you on Instagram and Facebook. You know, Robin Canton has one of the greatest fashion shows on Fashionista. Her live videos showing all of the world of fashion and everything. And we got this. And take a look, Mr. Sunshine. Yes, there it is. We got Mr. Sunshine. Oh, boy. And there's the Gucci right here from Bella Boutique. Thank you. We're going to follow and like and share you on Facebook, Instagram. I'm going to do this video that I'm doing now, posted to my Instagram and Facebook and the Mr. Sunshine Media Group and over to YouTube. That's right. So you know what, Robin? The world is a more beautiful and well-dressed place with you in it. And you know what? It's women like you that makes the world a more beautiful place to be. So between Ian Butterfield with the beautiful Rolls Royce all the way from the United Kingdom to our beautiful friend Robin Canton over there in Bardonia. Is that Bardonia, New York? I want to thank you so much. I'm going to give Leo the Lion his beautiful thing. I'm going to put this one here. There's Leo the Lion's. He's got a Gucci going on over there. He's going to be styling and profiling. He's going to have to put a jacket on now, because he's not going to be able to put this on with a pair of shorts and flip-flops or tennis shoes and a shirt. So you're going to have to step up the game of world of fashion when we're talking about Robin Canton over there at Bella Boutique. So, Robin, I'm going to thank you so much. I wish I would have had the opportunity to see you when you were down, but I'm sure you're going to be back down here again, and I want to come live on one of your shows as a guest, so that I could be included in the world of fashion at Bella Boutique, Bardonia, New York, 10954. Look her up on Facebook, and don't miss one of her live shows. Fantastic world of fashion right here, and you make the world of fashion a more beautiful place on Facebook. Cheryl Sunshine, good afternoon. Look at this. Ian Butterfield. Ian Butterfield from the United Kingdom sends me a Rolls Royce. This is a 1994 Rolls Royce Corniche 4. It actually has everything. It's coming here with the turning wheels and the steering wheel. It actually lifts up the hood to a detailed engine. It's got the doors that open up. You can see the seats that ride back and forth. You got that. The other door opens up. Beautiful Corniche convertible. The underneath with the spare tire all detailed right here with the tag on it. And the front end of that Rolls Royce right there. Look at as only it can look. All the way from the United Kingdom. And then Bella Boutique. That's right. Robin Canton sends myself and Leo the Lion. She wants to make sure that we are wearing the world of fashion. Well, wearing the world of fashion with Gucci is a beautiful one. It's got the adjustable straps. This is not some, this is a top of the line one. You can see how it has the adjustable straps on it. This one as well, there's the adjustable straps. Leo the Lion. So Leo, when we're sitting over there at Cafe Europe as we're sitting there at El Fresco Oceanside Restaurant with our dear friends tonight. We're going to look damn good sitting there. You wear your Gucci loafers. I'm going to probably be wearing my Louis or my Meslin Alligators, and we're going to be wearing our beautiful Gucci mask today when we're sitting there Oceanside with our dear friends, Lynn, that invited us on her fantastic 155-foot yacht at Peruvian Docks, and we had a little lunch with her and her friends and her family there this past weekend, and now they're taking us to dinner. That's right, and Lynn, we will see you tonight wearing our beautiful Gucci masks, and Ian Butterfield, I'm going to come driving my Rolls Royce tonight when we head on over to El Fresco. Gina D'Angelo, Robin Catton. You know, Robin, if we're going to sit here and talk about the world of Bella Boutique with Mr. Sunshine and Leo the Lion, well, let me tell you something, honey, as we're going to be styling and profiling, looking as only we can look today, I'm going to tell you what. You know, Robin, it's women like you that makes the world a more beautiful place to live. You know, me and Leo, we run around, we work, I work every day. We meet a lot of people. Matter of fact, we're going to be having dinner at the oceanfront El Fresco tonight. Our friend with 155-foot motor yacht down at Peruvian Docks invited us for dinner. We got some business we're helping her out with, so we're going to be taking care of that over the next week. My friend from Ian Butterfield from the United Kingdom sent me this beautiful Rolls-Royce Corniche, fully operational model with the trunk and the lid and everything else, even the underneath, even the wheels turn. Look at that. But you know what, Robin? And for all my Facebook friends, you know, Robin, this video that I do on Facebook is actually going to be downloaded onto YouTube. So my friends on YouTube and Instagram and Facebook with about 10 million views, Bella Boutique, that's right, Robin Catton, is going to be showing us all the... I'm going to wear this tonight, Robin. I'm going to actually put on one of my suits and I'm going to wear this very, this is Leo the Lion. There's Leo's there. And we also have Mr. Sunshine's here. I got the Leo the Lion here. I don't know. I might let Leo wear the lion one because he's always out on the hunt. And Mr. Sunshine going to be wearing his Gucci. I may even wear my Gucci tie tonight with my Gucci suit. So that's going to match all the way around. But you know what, Robin? I really thank you so much. I'm sorry I didn't get a chance to see you when you came down this past week. But you're going to come back down. I'm going to take you to dinner. We're going to go over to Wharton Avenue. I'm going to take you over to El Fresco. You're going to have a fantastic meal there. Or we'll take you to Renato's. So you bring yourself back down here. We're going to take you around town. We're going to take you in that big Rolls Royce. That's right. We're going to take you in that Rolls Royce. You're going to be styling and profiling, looking as only you can look in the world of fashion and Bella Boutique. That's right. Bella Boutique in Bardonia, New York, 10954. If you get the opportunity to go on Facebook or Instagram to see her live videos in the world of fashion, if you want to up your wardrobe, if you want to get into the latest in the world of fashion, well, Robin Catton knows the deal better than anyone. It's a fantastic idea to post it on Facebook. It gives people the opportunity to see some beautiful, unique fashion items that only Robin Tomai Catton has on her Facebook feed. So I want to be able to, I want to come one day and come on your show. I would love to come on your show. We'll do a little collaboration. I like to come on there, be a co-host, and I want to sit there and watch you in action. I would love to watch the illustrious Robin Catton in action on her show. You can post the days that you have it, the times available, and make a list of what you're going to have for sale. And please share it onto my Facebook, because anything to do with the world of fashion, whether we're talking about Chanel, St. John, Louis Vuitton, Gucci, whatever it may be, Mr. Sunshine likes to be in the middle of it. So, Gina, you have to, Robin Canton, if you have a Louis Vuitton mask, my dear friend Gina DeAngelis Romeo, one of my dearest friends, she actually lives in my community. I actually sold her a couple of properties here in Florida. She actually lives up in Massachusetts, a real fantastic, dear, close friend. Her and her husband, Biagio, they come down and visit me often. So, Robin, make a list. Put down Gina DeAngelis Romeo. Look for a Louis Vuitton mask for my dear friend. And Gina, please, friend Robin Canton, so you have the opportunity to watch her live shows. She has live fashion shows where she sells items right there on Facebook, so you can actually bid on them or make a deal with her as she's showing them the clothing, accessories, and yes, beautiful mask. Look at this. It's got the adjustable straps on it on both sides, so you get the opportunity to be sitting there, woo, in the world of fashion. Mr. Sunshine here, Leo the Lion there, and we're going to wear these tonight, Robin, when we go have our dinner with our friends at El Fresco on the Ocean. Ortega, the manager, is expecting us tonight, so we're going to have a fantastic time. I'm going to take a lot of pictures, including us wearing your masks that you were so kind enough to send us down here. So you know what? The world is a more beautiful place with you in it, and God loves you, and Eddie does too. Thank you for watching. You all rock.